And Pope Francis had a most unusual meeting at the Vatican today. Among those standing in line for the Pontiff's weekly audience was Francesco Tarantino, a young man who dresses up as a popular comic book to entertain children at pediatric hospitals in Italy.